Welcome to my YouTube channel. This video is going to be all about Black Friday and all the deals that are going on. I am going to apologize in advance for the sun that is coming through my window. It's literally like right on my face, but I can't really do much about it. Okay, so this video I'm really excited about because it's one that's like new to my channel. I've never done this type of video before. So I'm gonna show you guys all of the items from Zara, from Topshop, Pretty Little Thing, and all the different stores that I will be shopping at. And yeah, so I will link everything below in the description box for you guys if you guys want to shop it yourself. I also shop primarily through my Pinterest. I create specific boards, and so like on those boards I put all the things that I really want to purchase, and so it just helps me keep things organized. So I will also link my Pinterest below so you guys can see like all the different shops that I want to shop at and all the different things I want to purchase. So let's get into the video. All right, so the first store I'm really excited to shop at is Topshop, and you guys all know that I did a Topshop haul not too long ago. I will pop it right here so you guys can shop and look at the stuff that I purchased recently, but that was actually the first time that I had purchased anything from Topshop, like in a haul. This is actually from Topshop, but I purchased it at Nordstrom, so like I had never went online and just did like a full haul, and I was so impressed by the quality of their items. The first thing that I'm really excited about purchasing is this brown pair of boots, and as you guys can see, they're like a croc print, and I don't have a brown pair of boots right now like this. I have a animal print pair of boots, and they're cute, but they're just not like the vibe that I'm looking for. So I'm hoping that these boots will work with a lot of my neutral outfits and just kind of seamlessly go into my wardrobe, and I can wear them a lot. My like bigger purchase that I've been wanting to purchase is this camel coat. As you guys can see, this camel coat is like, it's not a super dark tone of camel, which I feel like is hard to find, and it doesn't have like a ton of buttons on the front, which is also hard to find. I just wanted to have like a few buttons on the front and it to be like a camel color, but not like a really, really dark camel color. I've been in search of a camel coat since last year, and a lot of the ones that I really wanted to get last year were sold out super fast, so I want to get this one, and currently it is in stock, and so I'm hoping that it can hold out until Black Friday so I can purchase it for myself. Another thing that I'm thinking about purchasing from Topshop, but I'm not really sure if I want to get it or not because Zara has the same item for roughly the same price, is this aviator jacket. The aviator jacket is like a lighter color and a cream color, and I think that'll look really, really nice with all of my outfits, and I just think that it'll just like match really well and it'll be good for the winter months. I don't know if Zara's gonna even come out with any like coupons or anything. I'm just kind of like holding off and like waiting to see. But the difference between these coats is one is like more of a white and one is more of like a cream, and I'll pop pictures in here so you guys can see both of them. But they are really good price and pretty affordable, and I've watched lots of YouTube hauls of people like purchasing the same aviator jacket and they like really, really like it. So that's the other item that I'm thinking about purchasing. Those are my Topshop items, and let's get into my Zara items. The first one is this wool blend wide leg like trouser suit, and it's seriously the cutest thing I've seen in a really long time. It looks so warm. I actually saw a couple of people on Instagram wearing this same outfit, and it just looks so snuggly, but the top, like the top of the sweater is $119, literally just for the top, and I think the bottom is like $89.90 or something like that, and that just was a little too expensive for me to purchase like pretty much just like a pantsuit, and it's like a casual comfy outfit, and so I'd probably just be wearing it like at home or like lounging around, maybe like on an airport or a flight or something like that, so I just couldn't like wrap my head around spending that type of money on something that is gonna be more of like a casual outfit. But the next item that I really wanna get is this gray like coat blazer thing. It's so cute, and I did try it on in store whenever I was in Chicago, and I will link that video here so you guys can see for yourself like what it looked like and that kind of thing. But I didn't end up purchasing it that day. I thought I would, and then I ended up purchasing some other things. So I don't know. I really want to purchase this, but I also am having a hard time thinking of buying it because it isn't necessarily a coat. It's more of like a blazer. So it's like this, but it is thicker. So I am kind of worried that in the winter months that I won't be like warm enough in it, but it's so cute and such of a nice material. So if it's like discounted, I'm for sure gonna grab it. Another item that I think would look really cute is this belted satin dress. And that is like absolutely adorable. And I think it would look really nice for a wedding that I'm gonna go to in a couple weeks or a couple months, gosh. I don't know if it's gonna be like too low cut for me or not. And so that's another reason why I'm gonna wait until there's like a discount, because if there is a discount, then I feel like, I don't know, I feel like if I buy it like discounted price, then it's like worth it. I don't know. The next Zara item that I really want to purchase and that I have kind of been like waiting until it goes on sale is these leather trousers. And these leather trousers are super cute and absolutely adorable. The only reason I haven't purchased them already is because they have like a tie belt at the top, which I think is cute. It's actually kind of like what I'm wearing right now. It's kind of like belted in the front like this one, and that's kind of why I want it. The final Zara item that I'm really excited to purchase, and like I said, all of these are gonna be linked in that Pinterest board, so definitely go and check that out. I seriously have so many things on here. But the last and final item is this satin top. I think it's super cute. I love how it has like kind of a billowy neck here. I think that would look really nice. I could wear that with my work clothes and things like that. Also, I can wear it with like my beige type pants, because you guys know that I pretty much wear all beige all the time, and you guys know that I love that. Definitely go check out my Instagram if you guys want to see like what type of beige outfits I wear, because I seriously style like beige all the time. But yeah, I think that'll be really cute, and I really hope that Zara has a discount on Cyber Monday or Black Friday. If not, I'm gonna be doing a huge haul anyway, but I just would rather like get a discount. So there aren't that many things that I'm like waiting to purchase from Pretty Little Thing, just because Pretty Little Thing is already pretty affordable. But the first thing that I want to get is this like black fuzzy type robe. I think that it looks so cozy and so soft, and I just think that Pretty Little Thing has such like comfortable comfy attire, and I feel like it'll just be really cozy like in front of the fire, like reading a book. So I definitely want to get that. And then the next thing that I want to get are like 50 million pairs of these joggers. The reason I want to get so many pairs of these joggers is because I had two pairs, and I like let one of my friends like take one with her, because I accidentally bought two of these joggers in the same color by accident. But I noticed that even when I had the two pairs of joggers that were the same exact color, I would wear both pairs all the time. And so I just want to purchase like gray, I want to purchase stone, I want to purchase like all these different colors in this pair of joggers, because I wear the color that I have so often. The next items on my wish list are from H&M, and H&M, as you guys know, is a fan favorite for all of you guys and also for me, because I just go in there all the time. I literally just did an H&M haul on Saturday. Whoa. On Saturday, so I will pop that here so you guys can check it out if you want to. But there really isn't a ton of stuff from H&M that I want to get, just because I've been shopping in there so often and so frequently. But there are two things that I'm really excited to get, and they are both of these coats. I am obsessed with H&M coats. They're so affordable and they're so cozy. They're just snuggly and like they literally feel like a blanket. The beige one I really want to get, but it's honestly almost sold out, and it's like $129, and they only have a couple sizes left in my size. But I am holding out to wait to see if there's going to be a discount code, and the reason for that is because I did just purchase a fuzzy like Sherpa type coat, and I just don't want to get two in a row when I literally just got one and they're in similar color. But the difference between this H&M one and the one I purchased from Mango is that the H&M one has a hood on it, and it's more of like a less of like a Sherpa and more of like a velvety feel, I think. And the other one that I want to get also is very similar to the long H&M coat, that's like the velvety type feel. It's just a different color, and I think that'll be nice for my wardrobe, just like a different like change up, because I pretty much wear lots of beiges all the time. And I think having a coat that's like a different color and like really just kind of screams like glam, I think will make my outfits really pop. So I really want to grab those. And then the last store that I want to grab something from for my wish list is from ASOS. They have these boots that I'm just, oh, obsessed over. They're so cute. And honestly, I could purchase them now, like without a discount code, but I just feel like ASOS is really gonna put out a good discount code. And I honestly feel like I will probably get a decent amount of wear out of these, but a part of me is nervous that I'm not gonna like them because they are of like, they're kind of like a country feel, like, and that's not really my vibe. So I don't know if I'll like them when I get them in person, but they do look really cute online. Those are all of my like wish list top favorites for Black Friday and for Cyber Monday, and I honestly hope that all these stores come out with discount codes because I really want all these items. And yeah, if you guys want to see like all the things that I've purchased recently, definitely go check out some of my old hauls because I literally haul every single thing that I purchase. Definitely click the subscribe button below if you guys want to see more fashion content because I upload videos on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. So I'm going to have another video up on Thursday for you guys so you guys can see what I purchased. And then on Saturday, I'm probably going to be showing you guys some things that I purchased on Black Friday. So yeah, I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!